release expectations. But first, what's up, beautiful people? It's your favorite cousin Rich back again. Hope y'all having a great day, because I am as well. So let's begin. The main reason why you want to release expectations is because you allow the universe to really do its job. You allow the universe to bring in what it believes is the best thing for you. When you have certain expectations about certain outcomes and when it should happen, how it should happen, you may get in your own way. You may sabotage things. You know? You may expect your life to go one way and you set your mind on it. And when life is trying to pull you another way, the universe is trying to pull you another way, you may get in your own way, which may cause stagnation. And now you can't allow the universe to work for you and bring in blessings. A lot of us may have made up our mind, this is how we're going to live our life. Or when you enter in a situation, you have an expected outcome. And if that expected outcome doesn't happen as you desire, what happens? Depression. This is why we shouldn't have, or we shouldn't rest in certain expectations. We should just allow. Now, this doesn't mean that we shouldn't expect things from people, or we shouldn't have certain expectations for people and how they treat us or go about situations and handle things. That's different. When I say release expectations, I more so mean it release expectations of desired outcomes. Release certain expectations of any kind of outcome, especially ones that you don't have control of. This allows you to beat depression and anxiety. And this also allows you to allow the universe, like I said, to bring in what it believes is best for you. Sometimes we believe we know what is best for us. In the situations and the desired outcomes, what we think is best for us. But let me tell you, God always has a bigger plan. God always has another plan that we can't see. That's why it's important to go with the flow. See, going with the flow is the same thing as releasing expectations. I bet when water is rolling down the river, it never knows where it's going to go. It's just going. Imagine water trying to steer where it's going. No, it can't do that. When it's going down the river, it can't do that. It just has to go with the flow. And wherever the stream or the current or the gravity or the energy is taking it, that's where it's going to go. So that's why we should be like water. Now, I know Jet Li or Bruce Lee or whoever, whatever Lee didn't say it specifically like that. But that's my interpretation of it, is to let it flow. Just be like water.
This is what it is, okay? I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
Don't have any expectations, because expectations can block certain outcomes that could be beneficial to you. More beneficial than you can even see, think, imagine. Like I said, how many times have you thought about 50 million outcomes that could happen, which led to you being in anxiety? All that energy that is taken to think about this outcome, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and none of them are ever really positive. They're never really like a great outcome, or, you know, it's always like a, oh man, type scenario. So imagine if you just stopped using your energy on that and took your energy and placed it to just being in the positive, or I'm sorry, being in the present. And if you really know about quantum physics and all this, you being in the present now is what's going to be in the future. That's what you're going to bring in the future. So if you want a desired outcome, the best thing for you to do is what? Live in the desired outcome now. So if you have expectations about a certain outcome in the future, Instead of you sitting there saying, oh, what if this, what if this, what if this, what if this, sit there and say, how do I want to feel when this outcome happens? When you're filling out job applications, say, how do I want to feel when I get hired on this job? And that's how you should feel every day. And go about whatever you're doing. And release expectations about getting a job, where, all that. Release all that. And now you're in an energetic frequency, vibrational match of where you want to be. And as you're doing these things, you're aligning specifically for your desired outcome of what the universe has for you. Release expectations, let go, and flow like water. And watch how everything happens for you. In a good way, of course. Anyway, I gotta do some chopping because I had alarms and all that. So I hope this video could help somebody. This is your favorite cousin. Y'all be safe. Love and blessings.